Guys, welcome to this new video tutorial. In this video, I will show you the easiest way how you could download and install the Minecraft game application for your computer. If you have Windows 7, Windows 8, Windows 10, or Windows 11, then this video is for you. Step 1, make sure that you are connected to the internet. Step 2, open any of your browsers. And step 3, type Minecraft and hit enter. Step 4, under www.minecraft.net, which is the official website, you want to go to the first title, which is Download Minecraft, or the second one on the line. Click on it. You'll be directly redirected to the download page, Download Minecraft, already on Minecraft, download it again. So here you have Download Launcher for Windows 10, 11, if you have Windows 10 and 11, or Download Launcher for Windows 7 or Windows 8. There is also for Mac operating system, there is for Android, and there is for iOS. There is also for Linux distributions. So for now, as a standard, if you have Windows 7, 8, or 10, or 11, you have two options. Download Launcher for Windows 10, 11, or Download Launcher for 7 and 8. It works the same. I will choose this one. You will need to wait a few seconds until the download is done. And click on the executable file, or the downloaded file, so that it runs. Reduce the browser and wait a few seconds until the installation window starts. Next step, you can read through, view Microsoft Software license terms. You can click on it to read the license and terms agreements. Since I have already done it, I will just click I have read and accept the Microsoft Software license. Click install. Windows will ask you if you really want to allow the application to make changes to your device. Just click yes. The download and installation setup will start. As you can see, the download is over. Welcome to Minecraft. Just click let's go. And after that, you will be prompted to log in or to create an account.